How to upgrade old burner at wider matrix. How to take off burner. Use our tools to loose these six screws. Take these two air pipes off. Also remove the water pipe. By pressing the head of the socket, unplug the temperature sensor. Unplug the sugar delivery pipe. Unplug the small water pipe. Or removing from the other side. By pressing the head of this socket, this cable needs to be removed from the back. Take these two off. Take off the motor cable like this. Now you can remove the burner. Check if there are any cable left. How to change the carbon brush? Remove the temperature cable. Remove the old carbon brush. R screws from this hole. Install the new brush base module. Tighten it properly. Install new carbon brush. Keep the brush in middle of each ring. Tighten the brush properly. The second brush should be different direction. Keep the brush in middle of each ring. The two brush should be leave with a gap, not touching each other. Make sure brushes have good contact with the copper rings. Install the new temperature cable. The screw is in the package. Tighten it. These two cables have numbers on it. No R to the upper brush. Keep the cable away from metal. Tighten it. No E to the other brush. Use the new cover we sent along with the package. The burner is ready now.